Agnes Tirop, Edith Mudoni, and Damaris Mudi. Three female athletes have been killed. Mothers send a shockwave around Kenya, especially in Iten.
I felt like death was just around.
Most of the perpetrators, either the husbands, they are the coaches.
Girls from poor backgrounds fall into this trap.
My sister was just killed just like that.